That is definitely mom pellet.
Chewed up rat bones.
I told Dustin, I said, when they trim the tree,
I'm like,
they're not touching that.
No, they don't have
to.
All I want is just
little
branches.
Yeah, raised.
Yeah,
just having
yeah,
it raised.
Yeah.
You got a company already coming?
Well, they got it.
Yeah, we're gonna.
Good, good.
We had it scheduled for Friday, but my daughter had surgery, and I was like, I'm not having them cutting trees after recovery. Like,
no, I get it.
Hey.
Yeah, that's
why we were not here because we had to go to the fire station because Avery's lip was bleeding.
Mm.
He has
to
do. You have a small truck.
Yeah, this one is a small truck. I use this just for rescues and stuff. I have a nice truck at the house for off-road. Yeah, so I don't want to get it all stinky and dirty from all the birds because they poop a lot. And they're stinky. Mm-hmm.
It looks funny.
It's the truth, though. Yeah. Oh, yeah?
What's that?
This is a helmet. See? Yeah, there's no power in that.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
I'm gonna see you climb the tree.
You've got fiber, you've got. Yeah. Yep. Spectrum. That's cool. Yep, I'm gonna be up there soon. I have to get all my gear ready.
You're gonna be really hot.
I
want to
pet the bird, but I don't want to get killed.
You won't get killed, but it'll claw you. It's not a good option to pet him right now. But I'll get the line set.
Problems with the utility guys, they don't prevent a problem, they fix a problem.
Yep.
So, same with the power grid. Well,
unless it creates an issue.
Yeah.
If it creates an issue and breaks and falls and hurts something, then they take care of it.
Yeah, but don't get in a position where you can cut it. Well, put it this way. Don't let somebody cut that tree down unless they have insurance and they have a license, because if they take that down,
he does.
Okay, as long as he does, because if it does, that'll cost them
pretty penny to fix.
Yeah, there it is. It's like cutting through a fiber line in the yard.
What's that?
Because
if they don't,
throw bag.
Yeah,
what's a throw bag?
I'll show you.
They said that about seven years ago.
It's just a heavy ball to throw in a tree, so I'm going to throw this in the tree.
They just need to be cut down.
So I can get up there.
I told them whenever. Just let me know.
Get the pink one?
Yeah, I got a pink one.
I love pink.
Yeah, I can tell. You're wearing it. I'm sorry?
I knew there was a hawk's nest up there.
I guess you don't park your vehicle right here.
The other birds were crapping all over it all the time, so I wanted to trim these down.
Yeah.
We're going to put trusses on. Well, we were going to do
this year. She is just antagonizing right there.
Yep.
Abby colored on moon.
Yeah.
She put her finger on the page and she's sliding her hand across the page.
That's okay. She's a mom. Moms know best.
I don't want to cut too many out.
Yeah, yeah. Definitely. I'm going to set this. All right, so. Right up there. is the nest we're after. I'm gonna throw in that crotch right there. And I guess I'll set this right here. Watch me. Let's see.
I will ask this though. You guys can watch, but this is gonna go that way. It could hit the tree and bounce back and forth. So you can either be behind me or off to the side on the other side of the driveway. Okay? And make sure if you're watching, you look up and watch the pink. Okay? You see this? We're gonna watch this pink in the tree, okay? So stand back here, Mom. Where that's at, but work with it. You see right here in front of us? So I already went up and over, but I don't like where I'm landed, so I'm gonna do it again. So that's about the height. Mom, what type of music you guys listen to? Yeah? Cool. Could one of you ladies hand me a piece of wood? One of the top ones over here? That works. Go ahead, hand it to me. Fox, you got it. Go ahead. Great Fox. Rapunzel. Cool. So what happened now is the way I normally do it, I'll take the ball off before I pull it back up. But I didn't do it this time, being lazy. So I got it stuck in one of the crotches of a small branch. So could one of you hand me it? Should I hand this back? And I'll wait for you, Miss Emmy, because I have to retie a knot now.
Okay, I'm gonna jump on the trampoline and
I could better do
that stuff high.
That's right.
Is it heavy?
Yeah, it is. Oh, you're absolutely right. It's a lead ball, right?
Hold it. Ow!
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Yes.
Number 14.
You got it right. Right word.
30.
You just say juveniles. Average is about 3. More along the lines of 2, though, is what I've been seeing lately.
I know the other one is still
FYI. No problem. Okay. Miss.
I'll be watching you.
Alright, now let's tie a simple knot. Get this back up to the street. Well, you just assigned one.
What? What gender is it?
There you go. See? You figured it out. I'm unsure. At this age, it's difficult to tell. Lots of times, when they're genuinely trying to figure out a sex, they will, one, either wait till they're old enough to be dimorphic, or they wait until they get a blood test back that actually is genetic and says no.
Maybe a blood test
doesn't
show the kids.
They're not reptiles.
All right, well here, I'm getting ready to throw, so stand back here for me.
No,
oh, see, that fly right there. Look at where it came. I won't get you, but... Here, could you do me a favor, young lady? Grab it for me. Alright. Now come here, bring it to me. I want to show you a trick. Alright, so see this? So it's loose right here. So if you put it around it, it'll slide right off. Okay? If I need you to do that next time, can you do it? I'm gonna show you too, okay? Watch this. So I put it through like this. Okay, mom, you see? I put it through, and I just put it over. Okay, so if I ask you guys to take it off for me, all you have to do is slip it, just like that. Okay, put it ball back through the loop, and you let go, and look at that, it's off. All right, so I'm gonna pull it back now. You can leave it there. I swear I looked yesterday, I just didn't see it.
Well, I think it's hilarious is how big their necks are.
And that's what I was saying.
Limpiest.
Yes. Like I said, about 2 foot by 2 foot, right?
Yeah. I mean, sometimes here it doesn't look 2 foot by 2 foot, but if you add in the calculate that difference in
the height difference,
height difference, it is, if not bigger.
You're right. Nope. Let me see where it's back there. Is it there? See where we're at. Get up soon.
Mommy.
Let's see.
Right,
yeah, I'm just checking. Yeah, checking where I'm at and what I'm doing. So, what I'm going to do is.
Look at.
see. You'll see. I'm going to use a rope and ascenders. I'm going to climb this one. What do you think? Should I climb this rope? Is it thick enough?
No.
Okay, good. Good observation. This rope definitely is not thick enough. All right, so I'm going to do something else now. I'm going to use the other end of my rope.
The climb?
Nope. What I'm going to do now is get this throw bag exactly where I want it. Does your young one not like it outside? Or do you not like it outside?
I like
just curious.
It.
I'm curious.
I when I woke up, I told my mom that she was like, I'm not Sammy, Sammy. And he said yes. And I said straight to the trampoline and didn't eat anything. Now the dog got fed
the
dog. And I just straight to the
trampoline
because I don't
know. Yeah, let's see what weight this is.
That's why I like outside, but we can't leave outside.
Yeah, I want a 16 on this. That's heavy. It's heavy.
And I want the video.
Do you eat ants? Do you chocolate covered ants? Can I have one? I only want one ear. You can keep the other. No? I can't have it?
I got the hole.
Oh.
I thought that
was
my mommy's ear.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. I was looking earlier for it, but I didn't. Or late last night, I was looking for it in the yard. Husband being
big.
Such a good cleaner upper that he is, I didn't even see it. I want there. I'm gonna go the opposite side again. Not yet, so I'm trying to set my line exactly where I want it. You got a bug?
Back up.
What is it? Why did she say something? I would have taken care of it. Go on, Mom. Protecting mom. So did you young ladies get to see Dad at work? I appreciate it. Did you get to see Dad at work today?
Yeah.
Yeah? Was he dressed funny or do you like his outfit? You like firemen's uniforms?
Amy has her own right here.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Jealous. I remember I got my kids Timberlands when they were really young.
And I have a Bat Girl costume.
Oh yeah? I had a Bat Girl costume. I wore that for Halloween one year. It was pretty funny. But it wasn't. But
cool.
Yeah, I don't like offending too many people.
It was funny.
Fat Dutch me. One of those like little bonds with fans that
we had a lot of sugar yesterday.
Oh yeah? I almost brought you girls donuts, but the Dunkin' Donuts I stopped at was out of all the special Mother's Day ones. And I couldn't wait another 40 minutes for them. They're making another batch.
This week was Teacher Appreciation Week. And Luke was like one of the guys in class that's my friend. And he always jerks around. And he's like, I'm gonna bring donuts tomorrow.
I'm listening.
And I'm like, yeah, right. Sure you're gonna bring donuts. Doesn't happen the next day.
Brought you donuts?
Yeah, he brought the whole class donuts.
Nice.
2 dozen donuts. And you were drunk and he was wearing.
It happens. All that work to get stuck. Okay, what? Could you do me a favor? If I cut the plastic on mine, can you take it off? Then we won't get confused. Make sense? Yeah? I've got rescue shears on my. So look at this. If you pick this and pull it this way, kind of pull it down and twist, the whole thing will come off. Can you do that for me? Hope this is just easy and it doesn't get stuck.
Now we want it to feel.
Ground, I think Mom may have thrown it away. I wasn't even thinking. Did you throw away a blue bag over near the trash can? Plastic?
Yeah.
Is it still over there?
Yeah.
Good. Okay. So that is a frozen rat.
Ew!
That I'm defrosting for it. Put my harness on to get this one off. Is it? Do you have to, Mom, if you can see if it's still cold? If it's still cold, then set it back in the sun. Still frozen? Appreciate it. Were you that kid too, Mom?
I'm a kid. I really want to be never, ever.
Or we can't talk about that stuff in front of the kids. Yeah? Good. Thank you.
The one that's like this, the one that's this, not on away, that is the one that you don't have on the phone.
Yeah. About maybe later, is that fair? I'm gonna try and get this guy up, because when I'm done here, I have to put a crow in there still. Yeah. A baby's a baby.
Yeah, right? I'm just gonna see you
right there. Pretty close to here. Is that someone's house? Yep, this one, you step into your harness, they pull it up like a pair of clothes, pants, or... Yeah, you wear dresses, though. You wear dresses? Yeah, you wear dresses?
Yeah.
I don't wear them yet. I don't know. Maybe
you're
one of them. Oh, that's right, you're right. No dresses for dads. What about Halloween? Can I wear one on Halloween?
Yes.
Uh-oh. Yeah. I thought you were supposed to say no, because I'm a dad. Because I'm a boy.
I've seen boys wear dresses on Halloween.
Yeah? Is it funny?
Yeah, you can. You can if you want. If people look funny.
What?
Like if people laugh at you,
whistle?
Yeah,
I whistle very poorly. How about that?
I cannot do that.
Not yet? Can you put this back for me, young lady? Or hand it to your sister to put back? I might need it again, but...
I thought you said this in a bow at me. No. I'm not good at catching it. But it's holding this thing, it's in holding.
Yeah?
On the head. Like when it's lifted up, like, I'll be good.
Yeah? So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to put this on here and I'm going to try and break my ball off again.
Why?
Yep,
that's stuff. And chance
are, I'm
going to
get a hold
of
my butt. Yeah, true.
Are you
going to
climb up now?
Yeah, eventually, just not on this. I'm trying to... It's all on me, and I got a rope over there, but
you don't need it yet.
I didn't bring a second throw line, so I have to.
I didn't find that rope.
Yeah. Believe it or not, this rope can support my weight. I'm hoping that it breaks up a little while though. Back up. Yep. I'm telling you, this is very, very strong stuff. I'm not touching the ground.
Okay?
Yeah, not where I wanted to go. So, I'll just tie in lower and get it while I'm up there. It does take a while, as you see. Sometimes it's quick and easy, but this one likes eating all my strobe off. Yep, I'm the throw this time. Thank you. So I saw the blanket there, so you came out, laid out, and we're like, wait, hey.
So I was looking up, from there, when she soared over and she searched, I was like, why are you perched on the squirrel's nest? And then I moved and
that my cool.
Because then she flew away.
Uh-huh.
It's so gorgeous. Like, she just barely flies. Like, she's like, black her wings alive.
Want that. I got a slingshot. I have a nice crossbow that I use. But no, this just happens to be one of those. There's a special slingshot called the Big Shot. You put it on the end of a tall pole and pull it back and shoot it up. But same thing, it's all time consuming if you don't get it exactly where you're trying to aim. The alternative is I have spikes, but you don't spike the live tree. You could, you're opening wounds, and you could potentially open the wounds up to infection, as you said, or critters and insects. And good. You coming up with me? Kidding.
I'll leave that up to you. Where's that sensitivity?
Oh! the branch and trying to get it. I have the VINOCULARS. During the center console, if you want. Ladies need to tell me if you see mom too included in the ladies. You have to tell me if you see the baby up there. Or mom or dad or something. Oh yeah. As long as I don't break that off.
Yeah, and
what? I'm listening.
Any possibility of when you do this, the fledgling that is there getting nervous and falling and?
They jump out sometimes. Never happened with me. Not yet.
Okay.
It happens.
Exactly.
It's not super common.
It's
always a risk, Bill. Hey, young lady, flip them. Turn it the other way.
She's looking at it far away.
Yeah, try that way. Mom's head was in the way?
No.
Her head was in the way. Did you see mom with a big head?
Thank you.
what they had.
Here.
Appreciate it. All right. So let me just put this right here. And what? See it checking it out already? You ready?
Touch that.
It's just a tail. Let's see what happens. It's not the best spot that I put it in, but all right, let's watch her. See what you can go ahead. You got it. You can get in there. You don't have to do it from the side. You got it. Go on. All right, so I'm gonna stick you guys right there. I'm gonna set my line.
Got it, you stand right in front. A mouse. That's a strong beak.
It wasn't Dixon, it was them doing it.
Was them?
Mm-hmm. Step away from the window.
Is that the one?
Walking away. Oh, what's the
birthday
on that?
Its head's gone, it's off.
Nope.
The ball
just
ate on
the last one. Yeah?
That's gross.
It's not gross.
Is that
the
what
it
inside looks
like?
It's like steak, right?
No!
What? My phone just died.
Who charged
it? Go throw my phone on the charger, please. Run, 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 run.
I don't want to miss it.
You're the one over here about ready to vomit.
That's 2 days in a row, young lady.
Me?
Your phone's died.
Oh! Cool. You locked it out of the door.
Are you that active socially?
No.
No,
but I've been doing all my time. I put on this
door. I get it. Shh, quiet. Ooh, that is good. That is a big rock. That was free. Sorry.
They don't get it either. So that's all of that rat's intestines.
That's the brain.
I can smell it. Do they have brains?
Yeah. Everything living has a brain.
Did it eat its brain already?
I don't know if it ate the head. I don't think it did.
It did.
It did eat the head?
Yeah, I saw it.
Come here, please.
What?
This ant was on your face, so I got it off for you.
Why? Okay.
But understand that this is part of life. Like, this is a circle of life.
It's ripping its inside.
Yeah, that's normal. So, what's your favorite foods?
I like macaroni and cheese. And hot dogs.
So, do you know how all those things are made? So, do you know what pepperoni is? Do you know what hot dogs are?
Circle of life.
It is. So, listen. The ant eats. The bug eats stuff off the ground. Okay? Another bird eats the bug. Another bird eats that bird. Other animals eat each other.
Snakes eat snakes.
Snakes eat lots of things. They eat rabbits. They eat mice. They eat rats. They eat other snakes. Look up.
Thank you very much.
Oh, I want to see him cough up one of those things.
It takes time for them to digest their pellet.
How long?
You ask him.
How long does it take for them to digest their pellet?
A couple days, I think. I'm not sure. I really don't know.
I want to see it cough up.
That's a fact we can look up.
All right, I'm going to
take one. Oysters.
But I will tell you that these rats.
That's a boy ball.
The rats?
Did you see yesterday?
Good. They're not hurt, and they're already gone when they are given to the birds. They're not alive.
But they hunt real birds.
I can imagine. Pretty girls have to have
pretty I'm tired right? than y'all.
But let me tell you. The force of their talons typically kills them instantly. So there's no, it's not like they're in pain or suffering.
Ow.
Can you run and grab my phone? Run and grab my phone.
Mom.
I want to record him putting the bird up.
As soon as I get up there,
I'm going to record.
attack phase. Is that fair?
Fine by me.
You can help mom with the ropes and
stuff. Mommy!
But.
You can save this video and send it.
You jump on the
trampoline. Alright, fine. You can wait a few minutes.
Yeah, you told me it was high.
Did it finish it already?
Almost.
His camera's off.
Mom had a horse.
All right, I know you just ate.
Why did you do that?
Why'd I do it this way? So I'm holding the feet so I don't break them, see?
And
I've got the wings so it doesn't flop around. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to gently put it into this bag. So what some What some falconers do is they'll actually put it in pantyhose or a sock with the head cut out to keep them safe. And again, I don't have right now with me, I don't have a hood for them, but there's hoods that we can put on them. It's like a hat for their head that covers their eyes. Yep. So I'm holding it like this. I don't want to get hurt. I don't want to fly away. So I'll tell you what, would you like to pull this for me?
We've got a hold of them, so you're good.
Yep. You won't get hurt. I promise. Zip it up. All right. I'll zip up the other side. Or actually, you want to pull the other side? I got it. It won't do anything.
Okay. Watch out.
Good job. Okay, so I'm just going to transfer my hands around it here. Okay, I'll finish this. Now look at that. It's not going to be happy, but it's safe. Yeah. So it'll want to stand.
It's more important than happy.
So what we'll do is we'll leave it kind of like this.
Oh boy.
Yeah, I know, babe. I know.
You're not happy.
All right. So. There's, as you can see, there's ventilation in there, so it'll be fine for now. But
are you gonna put that on to you?
Not yet, no. I was just gonna show you though. You see it's in there and it's fine, it's standing up right now. So what we might do here, let's try this. Just so it's actually standing. Look at that. What do you think? I wouldn't do that. All right, so I'm gonna try climbing that tree now. I'm gonna take a drink first. Can I drink first? Yeah, did you shake it for me? You didn't shake it?
No.
All right, I did.
This is mine.
You can buy them at
Sam's Club. Wait! Book. This bill! Not the bill anymore.
As long as it's not the sugar-free stuff.
No.
Didn't taste like it. Alright. So, once again, that's where I'm going. I don't wholeheartedly trust my tie-in point yet, but we'll see what happens. Could you stand on the other side of the fence just in case I break this branch? Okay.
Okay.
All right, I haven't used a Pantene in a while, so we'll see what happens with this. I won't spill it, that's for sure.
Have you climbed a tree before without spilling a nest?
Yep, all the time.
Okay.
All right, so let's see. Do it this way. And put this over here. How we doing? Yeah. Yep. And that branch isn't breaking. And that's what's looking for, the deflection. So once I get enough weight of the rope on these climbing devices, I just basically stand up. You see? See, this is supposed to. Yeah, so I kind of walk it up. But what I use to help, this is called an ascender. Thing did it, of course. All right, this is an ascender. It's So it's a handle. It'll help me. See, I'm sure that's not a very exciting view. Maybe that.
I'm watching this.
Sorry? I think the tallest person was 8 foot something. I don't remember. That's a good fact to look up too. Let's see if the Pantin will work. Yeah, that's not working right. Maybe a giraffe, right? It's, you got beautiful trees. Sorry. Sorry, you're my guardian angel. I shouldn't have thrown stuff down. I'll ask you next time, right? All right, I promise. Oh, yep. That was a branch with bird poop on it. Right in my mouth. All the time. You want to get pooped on? Better watch out, there's pterodactyls. That throw ball. Oh. I was just looking at where my throw ball was. I didn't throw that one, did I? Or did it fall all the way? All right, I'll stop here then. What do you think? Stop here or keep going? Oh, you sure? What if I want to stop though? I gotta keep going? Oh man. You're a tough boss. Keep climbing, Mike, keep climbing. Right? Okay. I just stopped for a second. Sorry. Of course. All right, I think I can get off my knee ascender. Take it. Secure it here. I'm not there yet. I'm almost to it. I gotta climb a little higher. Climbing above my tie-in point. Get rid of my ascender. All right, throw in a branch. Can I throw a branch? Okay, I'm throwing it over there. It's small stuff. I'm sorry. Yeah. All right. Stuff in the tree. All right, I've got my throw ball clear. I'm gonna drop it all the way, okay? All right, that's on the ground. I'm sorry, I couldn't hear you. All right, so here's where we are. Got a little ways to climb. Didn't look like anything was in the nest though. But mom and babies were spotted earlier. This right here. Maybe. Yeah. Something like that, right? Okay. So I'm almost there. No, there's nothing in it. So they're probably just sleeping in it then. Nothing in it yet. You're right, I'm not all the way there, but I see from where I'm at. Yeah, we can still put it up here. And this is the spot for it. It's just mom and dad aren't here and there's no babies. They're all learning to fly. Possibly. All right, can I throw a branch down? All right, here it comes. All right, I'm gonna climb up to it now.
That's how long it is.
Yeah, there's nothing in there.
Let you guys see. I'm gonna use you guys as a periscope.
Do that. So, that's what we're in for. Okay. Now I'm going to set up my pulley system to get the bag up here. I'm sorry? Yes. Nope. One nest. They're not like squirrels that make multiple. I mean, if there was an instance where a nest fell or something and it had... Yeah. Maybe an early morning hunt, I don't know. I'm here. Comfortable. Protraction. Okay. All right, Mom. Is it? What's the proper spelling of your name? A-L-I-N-A? Alana. Elena. Well, I guess I'll show everyone down. So, here we are.
You ready for the bird? Ready. All right. All right, on the same pulley that you're on?
Please. Same line. Great job. Film. All right, one moment.
Right there.
Let's see. Is that a good angle? I guess that'll work. Hey, where's mine? You send one up for me? I get an icy too?
Yeah.
I'm kidding. How are we gonna get it up? You could have given it to the hawk. The hawk would have brought it up. Hey, buddy. All right, so hawk's up. Where to put you guys again? I think we'll go there again. I'll put you guys up. And I'll climb up there. Oh. Hey, can I throw a branch down? My boss, my guardian angel boss, isn't gonna yell at me. Oh, one little stick. That, huh? Okay, so now hey buddy. All right, let's get mom's knot out after we secure you in front of me. Right there. Okay. Eject button on this. We're going. All right. Uh-oh. He's making that noise. Huh? Who's making that noise? You ready? We're gonna go up. I know. Fire. Here, how about I put you right here temporarily? I'll climb back up for you. Tighten that up. You want to go up? I don't think I want to go up though. Here, hey, relax. You're almost there. Dude, you're on the home stretch. Your feet from salvation.
How good?
fix my tie-in point first. I guess I'll do it after. All right, I'm gonna do it in between gusts of air, gusts of wind. And I'll stand here and there. More poop. Gotta love this. Okay, buddy. Okay, you're almost there. I'm gonna span this bridge. Two tops together. Put you guys up here. Maybe over here. None of these are gonna work. Whatever. Back to default. I'll get you guys up there in a sec. definitely need to grab more hoods. Alright, come on. Elena, are you there? You see it? Hey, buddy. All right, it's up there. Okay. Now I'm gonna get down. Could I do it? Ant got me. Oof. That won't work. Get rid of this.
Maybe the bridge.
I think you guys really want to see me though. I'll shed this. Oh, never mind. Second time today. About like no man, I have to figure out some angles. How about this? Heard noise. Success. There was nothing else in there. A bunch of feathers and stuff, but yeah. They're ready to, I'm sure they're out flying with parents right now.
I'm curious to pick that up. Go get it. Go get it now. 3, 2, go get it.
Yeah, I went up there and just kind of relaxed. Non-native invasive plant, Brazilian pepper.
Oh yeah. There's lots of pepper trees now.
I have to
wash my hands first. I'm gonna go wash my hands.
All right, so who's next? Who's coming up with me next?
Me.
Next bride.
Then it's gonna be me.
Oh yeah?
Then the other one is gonna be me.
But I thought you said you're scared of heights. Not anymore?
Yeah.
So if the birds can do it, we can do it, right? Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. My music stopped playing. I don't know where my phone is. Woo! I think it's over there. This on my neck.
No jumping.
Are they competing against you, young man?
No!
Wow, he's an acrobat, huh?
He's really bad.
You're having too much fun.
I know. Too much fun!
After the fun's over, let the feeding persist.
No! No!
Cool. Okay. While we're out here working on the
hi.
Good man.
No, she did it. It wasn't me.
Yeah? Looks like you got the gear.
Oh, she got stuck and I had to go get her.
Yeah?
No, that's a lie.
Benjamin, go. Yeah, pray for old Sonya there. She just had a lung removed. Lung cancer.
Hi, baby.
Going through chemo and all that stuff.
Hi, baby.
So there hasn't been any more drama in the neighborhood? Guy on the bike and the three guys? Got no problem, right? They're up. Huh?
Yeah?
Came out for me.
Huh?
They came out for me too.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's Mandy.
Yeah.
Now, do they live behind Barb or behind me?
Hey, buddy.
Because behind me, that's Donnie and his crew. They're all bikers. And they party at night, but they're not ever really policemen. And the family next to them, I knew the grandmother. Yeah, that's Donnie and the gang. They got a trailer, they got a boat, like three of the cars and two motors.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
I can't tell you guys, like,
you can't. Is it a big yellow truck?
Oh. The older Ford F-150.
Yeah, bright yellow.
Yeah,
where they call there? Yeah, that's a Donnie's house.
Is she back?
We've got red tailed, we've even got a spotted hawk. I saw this thing one day and I didn't know what it was. Mm-hmm. And in that Seminole Beacon, they had a picture of it on the fence over at the ballpark on the other side of the bridge.
Yeah.
It was called a spotted hawk, and I've never heard of a spotted hawk. So be gentle. This dog likes everybody.
It's a dog.
Oh, that's good. You don't know what's happened there, but yeah, I know Donnie and them, and then the two guys that work this side. I've been trying to get them to call on that tree there. Because it's right in the corner of our four houses, and it's got the power lines bowed down. They sent a girl out to Duke Energy. She looked at it. She said, "Oh my God!" She said, "Yeah, that has big ground." And then she looked down here at a hole down here that's just covered with vines, and they're going down it.
Yeah. And oh yeah, right behind Darren's house.
Yeah, behind Darren. So she said, "That one's got to be taken care of." I didn't hear anything more about it. My wife answered the phone one day, and it was somebody from Duke Energy. From a third party wanting to know if I was satisfied with the tree trimming job, and I said no, not at all. It was never trimmed.
Lewis.
Barb called, I called. Donnie got up there and cut all kinds of stuff out of it. Do you?
And then after I paid my bill, 4 kilowatts.
Oh, that's like with my solar.
I got screenshots of it.
My solar, when they put in the new meters and stuff. I'm getting like
smart meters? Yeah.
I'm getting like 00. And I said, what the hell? They sent a guy out. He read the serial number on my meter. He says, the meter that matches this serial number is in a neighborhood way over here. It doesn't even have solar.
Huh.
So they what they did was they did an average and all. My power bill was like $58.
Yeah, well, our power bill for that month is $493.
Well, 80 some kilowatts thrown on it.
For an hour?
Good.
It's a brand new 3-turning machine. This out right here. There's no way.
I
keep my
oven
set at
74. Oh, I see. Wait, if you said 75, you're lucky. But,
Justin cranks it down to 69 at night, and I'm like, and the fans are on, and I'm like, I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna freeze.
That's my wife. She's always hot, and I'm always cold.
I'm always under a blanket. I can wear long sleeves and pants. I
appreciate him, and he works the rescue.
Yeah, it's been great.
They said, I called a guy out for a horned owl.
Yeah.
That was behind my lattice work in there.
Yeah.
And it wouldn't move or do anything, you know. And my son brought home one time and had it in the house in a little box.
Yeah.
We got mite in there.
Oh, yeah.
So we took that one out to the Suncoast Seabird Sanctuary.
Yeah, that's where this baby just came from.
We'll put it in there with the rest of them. My wife goes, what do you mean the rest of them? Well, they had some high winds that night. They had a big above ground pool. And they just threw it. They were throwing all these baby little horned owls in there. But this one was kind of wasn't really a baby. It was, you know, kind of juvenile.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And he says, yeah, there's something wrong with it. He said, we'll take it and see what...